Hey, Simos, so I was,
think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
See you, Z.
Got too much skill.
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers is everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
Hey, you got a safe house for them or something?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
I'm ready for more!
Too close for this here, bitch. Woo.
It'll be over
for you.
Angel, I'm ready to leave now. Thank you for rescuing me.
Dear God, I wonder who started this.
Get me away from me!
Warming up! Baby.
I need some help getting my drink going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cards, if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess.
Good, meet me and we can roll it out.
So how's this working out for us?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
You got your girls on sale in a catalog?
Yeah, yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Can't argue that point, I guess. So these employees are yours too?
No, baby. Just contract workers who want to turn a buck.
So what's the Morningstar gonna say about that?
Always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So they'll try killing us out here.
About variety, yeah.
Yeah, let them bring that shit. Anyone else feeling suicidal?
Doing that long before you, kid.
How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo. Oh, your bunches ain't got no back. But a joke.
I'm ready for more. How's it stop?
Shit's running low. Gonna have to get my bitches to print more after this next drop.
And people probably hit that all the time. I love how you don't steer.
Stay on your good side. Better start looking up, boss. Glance. Wheels run dry. Catch me after I get some more of these ready.
See you then, man.
I just got too much skill.
Careful going home.
You got good timing. My girls need a driver.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
And all I gotta do is drive them?
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
I'll catch you, asshole.
Let's cut the chatter and get swept. You're surprisingly cute. Just who's gonna see those? Please show me how fun sex is. What if I wanted you to eat bacon off my boobs? Can I do that to you? You like being squeezed? It's a little trapped back here. Thanks. I needed to rest. This is already much better. Don't you dare stop now. Oh, do that again. I could spread wider. I hate this. Here to take pictures?
Asshole.
I should have been more careful.
That's it?
Oh,
man.
I have sex photos now. For. This is exactly what I've been wanting.
This is the best kind of mess.
Is it always this good?
Don't leave me hanging like this.
Back to pretending.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morning Star.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine. Is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing how we just let them know we taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Loren and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
No, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star. What, did you fucked up?
Yeah,
D, you fucked up.
I know, but I can make it up to you.
Why, you got a plan to put some hurt on the Morning Star?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do.
Like what?
Meet up first, it's a surprise.
I ain't gonna like this shit, am I?
Who knows, you might be into it.
Thank you. no group has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
The hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective buzzer. They have an auction tonight. Flash the car. You're in.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls?
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
Long as we get paid, don't care who runs it.
Tough, but I like it. Here's your guns back.
Can't really hide it now, can
That's
I?
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know.
Damn it, 1 second.
5 seconds to shut off those alarms. Security room.
Why does this place feel like it's moving? Of this, Z. This what Shonda used to see?
I'll push up.
Hey, I gotta keep my head on. Been missing out.
Where'd they get off to?
Under some fire! I'm getting closer.
You're handling this naked thing better than I thought you would.
That's cause I ain't got nothing to hide.
Should we can leave them like this? I say we let them out.
What can I say? It's a gift.
You can't hold back here. We can't stay back.
Mortal it out. Get on that.
Don't expect me to be down with doing this again. It's a one-time thing.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
Shit, watch out.